country music capital of the world and home of the Air Castle of the South. It is time for the Marty Stewart Show, featuring Marty Stewart, the Rolls Royce of country singers, Miss Dottie Smith, the old Tennessee slicker, Leroy Droy, along with all the fabulous superlatives, Cousin Kenny Bond, Handsome Harry Simpson, the Apostle Paul Martin, plus Gary Carter on the steel guitar, and today's special guest, Jim Lauderdale, along with Chris Scruggs. Join us now for 30 minutes of fun and great country music. I'm Eddie Suds. Now, how about a superlative welcome for our host? Here is Marty Stewart.
Thank you, Eduardo. Mine, the pretty little hillbilly hula girl. See her sway, the pretty little hillbilly hula girl. Watch her dance, pure romance. She's out of this world, exquisite. Wish I could keep.
A dream girl of love. Her hands say all there is to say, filled with magic from above. So divine, wish she were mine. The pretty little hillbilly hula girl. The pretty little hillbilly hula girl. The pretty.
Me. Aloha back to you, ladies and gentlemen. Apostle, yeah. I'm in the island spirit. Yeah. I am. So glad to have this next gentleman come by. Been waiting for him to come for about 4 years now. Talk about a musical adventurer, my favorite, truly a great musical citizen, the great Jim Lauderdale. How about a hand for Jim? Hello, brother Jim. Hey. It's all yours, pal.
I know. 'cause I'm only going halfway down.
Loveless had the big hit on it. You just heard the man who wrote it, Jim Lauderdale, with Halfway Down. Nashville Volume 1, Tear the Woodpile Down, is the follow-up to Marty Stewart's Grammy Award-winning album, Ghost Train, the Studio B Sessions. Marty and the Fabulous Superlatives have again brought another offering of hard-hitting traditional country music to the world. This collection features 7 original Marty Stewart songs, as well as 3 country classics that Marty and the Superlatives consider to be all-time country favorites. This project is rooted in country music's rich legacy. Nashville Volume 1 closes with Marty, who's joined by Hank 3 doing A Picture from Life's Other Side, which was inspired by their performance of that song right here on the Marty Stewart Show. Nashville Volume 1, Tear the Woodpile Down, is a must-have for your collection. To purchase your copy, visit www.martystewartstore.com or call us at 1-866-496-8147. There's lots more of the Marty Stewart Show coming up right after these good words.
Halfway down, cuz. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a hand for Pineapple Chris Scruggs? Jammin' Jim Lauderdale. And cute and country, Connie Smith. Hello, Constance. Hey, Constance. Talk about it, baby.
Got my buddies here today. Had our number changed today, although I hate it too, but each time the phone would ring, they'd want to speak to you. And it hurts to tell them you're not here with me. Maybe now old telephone will let me be. It's not in the book now, so you'd better write it down, just in case your love for me should ever come around. You might want to call and break the news to me. Just call Lonesome 77203. I keep the telephone beside me all the time, hoping you might want to call and say you've changed your mind. If you do, then darling, you know where I'll be. I'm at Lonesome 77203. You're the only one I'm giving our new number to. used to be. Just call Lonesome 77203. I'm at Lonesome 77203.
Lonesome 77203. Got it. Connie Smith and Chris Scruggs on the hay bales. And my friend Jim Lauderdale. Hello, Jim, hey. Boy. Go right ahead. How about a hand for Mr. Lauderdale?
Thank you.
Thanks. I've known you since the 1970s.
Yes, that's
and
right.
And you have amazed me since the 1970s. I don't think there's any musical planet you haven't touched. And created a few along the way, too. You are a great musical adventurer. Thank you for everything you do for American music.
Back at you.
I love everything about you. Hey, Jim, we played at the Grand Ole Opry together not long ago, and I heard you do this song, and it was all I could do to keep from getting on stage. Would you do it for me again?
Sure.
And can I get on stage with you this time?
Please.
How about a hand for Mr. Jim Lauderdale? Harlan and Tom Paul wrote this, The Streets of Baltimore. Ladies and gentlemen, cuz...
I sold the farm to take my woman where she longed to be. We left our kin and all our friends back home in Tennessee. And I bought those one-way tickets she'd often begged me for. And they took us to the streets of Baltimore. Her heart was filled with laughter when she saw those city lights. She said the prettiest place on earth is Baltimore at night. The man feels proud to take his woman what she's longing for. And I kind of like the streets of Baltimore. Got myself a factory job. I ran an old machine. Bought a little cottage in a neighborhood serene. Yet every night when I came home with every muscle sore, he would drag me through the streets of Baltimore.
Well, I did my best to bring her back to what she used to be. But I soon learned that she loved those bright lights more than she loved me.
So I'm going back on that same train that brought me here before, while my baby walks the streets of Baltimore. Yeah, now my baby walks the streets of Baltimore.
That's Mr. Jim Lauderdale right there. All right. That's great. Here we are.
Yeah.
Here we come again. Right back here, coming to you from Grand Ole Opry Town, Nashville, Tennessee. How about a hand? A town that is filled with a world of good music. Another great music world is the sponsor of our show, the state of Mississippi. The state is considered the birthplace of America's music, and one of the features in that musical state is the country and blues trails that run throughout Mississippi land. One of the destinations on the blues trail is Philadelphia, Mississippi. You'll find a blues trail marker located at the old train depot and visitor center with the name of Otis Rush on it. Otis Rush was a great pioneer of the blues. His name is known around the world, but his journey started in Philadelphia, Mississippi. Philadelphia is a town that is synonymous with good music. So how about a hand for the good music of Philadelphia, Mississippi, the music trails, and the Sultan of Goodlettsville? How about a hand for Leroy Troy? Hello, Leroy. Possum, handsome, pineapple, Jim, Connie Smith.
Yeah.
Hello, pal.
Howdy, pal.
Looking good today.
Thank you.
Fresh. You got a new haircut, good. Didn't you?
Huge hell, man.
Let me see it.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Superman does a good job.
Yes, he does. Cut her close. You ready for a couple of months?
You right.
Mm-hmm. Kind of smells like roses up there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I thought it was coconut.
Well, coconut roses.
Well, I got a good one picked out today.
What's it going
to
be?
We're going to send it down to the folks down in Gatesville, Texas.
All
one
right.
called the Yellow Rose of Texas.
Give Leroy a hand.
There's a yellow rose in Texas I'm going back to see. No other feller knows her, no other one but me. She cried so when I left her, it like to broke my heart. And should I come back again, we never more shall part. She's the yellow rose of Texas, the fairest of the few. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. You may talk about your fairest bay and sing her Rosalie, but the yellow rose of Texas is the only gal for me. Grand is flowing and the starry skies are bright. She walks along the river in the quiet summer night. She thinks if I remember when we parted long ago, I promised to come back again and never leave her so. She's the yellow rose of Texas, the fairest of the few. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. Who may talk about your fairest bay and sing Rosalie, but the yellow rose of Texas is the only gal for me. She's the yellow rose of Texas, the fairest of the few. Her eyes are bright as diamonds, they sparkle like the dew. You may talk about your fairest may and sing of Rosalie, but the yellow rose of Texas is the only gal for me.
All right, Leroy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Remember the Alamo, sir.
The Yellow Rose of Texas. Let's send that down to all our friends in the Lone Star State. Great job from Leroy Troy. We never do a show without featuring a song of faith and inspiration. Marty Stewart wrote this one, and he'll be joined by the fabulous Superlatives on It's Time to Go Home.
The Bible says in 1 Thessalonians it is read, the 16th verse in chapter 4. Now listen, friend, let me tell you more. It says the Lord himself is gonna shout, that Gabriel will bring his trumpet out. He's gonna blow it loud from the eastern sky. Then the saints in Christ shall rise. They'll be dancing on the clouds. They're gonna go first to show us how. Talking about the child that's left behind. It'll only be for a moment's time. Then get up out of that ground. Meanwhile, back in the gospel way, serving Jesus day by day. Sometimes I drift and dream at night to the heaven world, such a precious sight. Wonder how long will it take till Jesus steps out from those gates and says, come on, now's the time. Friend, don't you get left behind. Get up out of that ground. Time to go home.
Now, back to the show, and here is Marty Stewart.
And how about a hand for our man Eddie Stubbs? Mr. Country Radio Hall of Fame there.
Yeah.
And how about a hand for our friend Jim Lauderdale? Great job. What do you have to say for yourself, young man?
Well, I'm so glad to be here. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you, Jim.
And I want to do one I wrote as a tribute to George Jones and Graham Parsons.
And it is entitled...
The King of Broken Hearts.
Tells it like it is. Mr. Lauderdale, ladies and gentlemen.
The king of broken hearts doesn't ask much from his friends, and he has quite a few of them. They know he will understand. That's just the way it goes. The king of broken hearts doesn't know he's a king. He's trying to forget other things, like some old chilly saints. He's walking through alone. He talks to angels and the stars start to spin. He thinks of troubles that he's got in. He recalls how his heart got broken. Broken hearts, he is so sad and wise. He can smile while he's crying inside. We know he'll be brave tonight, 'cause he's the king of broken hearts. Broken hearts thinks that he's an old fool. He's a little bit like me and you. So what's a king like that supposed to do with all that blue time? We know he'll be brave tonight, 'cause he's a king of broken hearts. He's a king.
Yeah.